at the top? You bet.
I hope Dr. Nefer.
Sorry, one sec. You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But Space Quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Wanna make your enemies go bzzz? Grab the lightning rod! Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it!
Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Hello, dimension. I know I've been away for a... you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything! So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants. Dead or alive? But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzar and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun. And then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
I haven't forgotten about you, Trudy. Dialed in. Let's go.
She's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Rivet will be back with those big, juicy Zerp stones anytime now. Just dance the night away and not eat.
alone. This is just what Trudy needs.
Should be more than enough Zerpstones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Of Zerpstones. Might be worth stopping by the Gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Big juicy Zerpstones, eh?
Trudy, look! Rivet brought you some Zerpstones!
You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerpstones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this steel would prove quite useful.
Quick, so we can finally.
you like ranger boots? Because you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those Zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort.
Hot dog, look at all those Zerp stones. These ranger boots are all yours. Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite, so if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
Ha ha!
she is.
I am glad you trust me more now than you did back then.
So am I.
Multiple indigenous threats incoming!